Hi guys, thanks for coming back to my channel. So I'm giggling and I'm laughing because I can't even count how many times I've tried filming this already. Do you ever have days where you're just, your words aren't coming out right and you're just stuttering all your words? That's me today. So we're gonna make another attempt at this, but yeah. Anyway, so today I'm doing an unboxing video for you guys. And this video was actually filmed earlier, a few days ago, actually, as part of my Sephora haul slash birthday unboxing video. And yeah, I think towards the end of the video, I was just really, really tired. And I was noticing my face just look down and blah. So I said, that video can't go up like that. So I thought I would just do this separate video. I'm not sure if I'm still gonna put up the first half of that video up, but I thought, you know what, like, I'm going to do a separate one just for my birthday gift that I received from Nelson this year. So yeah, and just want to share it with you guys in case this is something that you guys are interested in getting as well. So yes, it's I ended up getting, well, I ended up getting a bag from Kate Spade. And yep, I wasn't really looking to get a bag, to be honest. I have, I think, two bags that I use on a regular. They're both tote bags as well. One is my Longchamp bag and the other is my Michael Kors bag that I have. And I've literally, my Michael Kors one I've had for like almost five years. And yeah, that long, and I've literally used it to death. I literally got the cost per wear for that bag, so it's starting to show its age a little bit. And then my Longchamp bag is nice, but it's a baby blue sort of color, and I just wanted something a little bit more neutral and something that I didn't have to worry about getting dirty or staining or anything like that, because I've noticed with the Longchamp bag, because it is a baby blue color, it, you do see all the dirt marks and scuffs and whatnot on the bag. So although it is an easy bag to use and you can just get a brush and a sponge and just clean off any dirt marks, it is kind of annoying that you're able to see any little marks on the bag. So yeah, for that reason I thought to get another bag, and I was debating between this bag and another bag. I wasn't quite sure which one I was gonna get, but in the end this is the one I went for, also because Nelson thought, you know what, if you're gonna be using it, I guess, as an everyday bag, it's better for you to get a darker color so that it doesn't get dirty very easily. So yeah, so this is the bag I ended up going with. Hi, Oso. Guys, this is Oso. Come, kisses for mommy. Look at there, look at there, look. Up here, look. This is Oso. He's come to make a little cameo, a little appearance. Okay, Oso, back it up, buddy. I know. Hi, puppies. It's been a long time since you've been on YouTube. Gonna make an updated video on this big bear. He's literally a bear. Okay, Oso, mommy's gotta film. Okay, go. Go, go, go. Back. Good boy. So, yes, the bag. So this is the Kate Spade tote that I ended up going with. And yeah, it's basically just a large, I would say medium to large tote bag. And yeah, I really like this bag just because it's like an everyday bag, and literally I need a bag that I can throw my lunch into, throw my agenda into, my glasses, you know, whatever else I need to take with me. In the winter time, I find that I have to like carry an extra pair of shoes with me just because I end up throwing the, yeah, my shoes into the bag, into my purse or whatever, and then I have another pair of shoes at work that I kind of leave there. But anyway, so having a bigger bag is good for me. So this is the one I went with, and I really like this one because it also had these really cool all leather tassels. And I thought that was really funky, and they're very like, they're solid, they're durable, they're really good quality. So I'm actually glad I refilmed this because the other video I did, the lighting I don't think was the greatest, and the color of the bag wasn't showing true to what it actually is. So yeah, this is what the inside of the bag looks like. Just a nice big bucket. And on the inside, you have a zipper compartment right here that opens up, and you've got the pink in there again. And then if you zip that up, you also have another like little pocket in here that you can throw things into. And yeah, I just like the simplicity of it. Now, the only thing this bag does not have is it doesn't have like a button closure at the top or a zipper, but you know what, I'm okay with that because the majority of the times my bag's kind of like open and I never really carry anything that I feel is valuable, like my wallet or my like anything that I feel is just important or valuable, my camera, whatever I'm carrying with me. I don't like have it sitting at the top. It's always usually at the bottom part of my bag with other things sort of sitting on top. So yeah, this is the bag that I ended up picking, and I'm very glad with my purchase. This bag is called the Tasha Foster Court. So I think I'm pronouncing that right. If you're curious, the code or there's a code underneath the name. It's WKRU3832. I'm gonna try and find this bag online and see if I can leave a link down below for you guys. If I can't though, I will leave the information for the bag in case you guys are curious about getting it. Just so you know, this bag also comes in two different style, or two different colors I should say, or color combinations. So the one I have is the black with the interior hot pink color. There's also a baby pink with a beige interior, and the tassels are also baby pink and beige. And then there's also beige on the outside with a burgundy interior, and the tassels are beige and burgundy as well. So those are lighter colors, but it looks like you would have to be a little bit more careful with those two bags, because if you get a pen mark on them or if you dirty them, I think you would have a bit of a challenge trying to get. So this concludes my unboxing video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And like I said before, I will try and find the bag and link it down below for you guys. If I can't find it, I will leave the SKU number and the name of the bag so you guys can look for it. And if you have any questions or comments about the bag, please leave them down below. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up or double thumbs up. And I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye guys.